Roof access hatch gas springs often fail in everyday life due to harsh conditions. So how do you choose the perfect gas spring? Stainless steel gas springs are ideal for usual roof access ports. This GasDex stainless steel gas spring, featuring a powerful spring, is one of our best-selling products. This end of the piston rod is equipped with a strong spring, which gives instant power when opening the roof access hatch in case it is heavy. The springs are also coated with a special waterproof paint. The stainless steel ends feature ball joints held in place by a single steel wire securing the ball pins. A roof access hatch is generally supported by one or two gas springs. Compared to regular gas springs, stainless steel gas springs have greater advantages in terms of water resistance and corrosion resistance. We can customize gas springs to match the requirements of our customers. Two gas springs can be used on slightly larger roof access hatches. Individual gas springs are fitted with auxiliary guide rails next to them for operational stability. Home roof access hatches generally use gas springs. Their cost is low, and because the window ceiling is relatively good, there will be no leakage to corrode the gas springs with rain. This end can be separated from the ball pin by prying off the tabs with a flathead screwdriver. In addition to these two gas spring configurations, we also offer gas springs with rain covers. This kind of protective casing can provide some dustproof and waterproof functions. Attach the black protective sleeve to the pole. Finally, fix the end fitting to the waterproof casing. Gas springs with waterproof sleeves will be slightly more expensive than ordinary gas springs, but they will be more cost-effective in terms of service life.